a Kids Wild Ride production.
Oh, red alert! Call the FBI! Call the police!
SpongeBob, what's wrong?
The Krabby Patty recipe book! It's gone!
Oh man, maybe my magic can help.
Good idea, Ian.
I can't find the pickles anywhere either!
Oh no, SpongeBob just took off! He's headed to the kitchen! Whoa!
We gotta stop him! Dad might be in there making supper!
Ha ha! The secret Krabby Patty recipe! It's all mine! I better hide! There's those pickles! I just got to push a little harder! Oh no!
Those pickles are gonna crash to the ground! Forky, catch them!
I'm on it, Woody!
That's one heavy pickle jar. Great job, Forky! But SpongeBob, he just stole the jar of pickles!
Wait, I think I see him coming back!
A little warning next time, guys.
Sorry about that, Ian, but no time to waste. I gotta find some buns and meat.
Hold it, SpongeBob. What about that secret Krabby Patty recipe book?
I think I can be of some help. There's a cat back here that's acting very suspicious.
Meow, meow.
Gary! That's not a cat. That's my pet snail.
Meow.
You ate the book?
Meow, 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 meow.
I think he's trying to say he saw someone steal the book.
Tell me the secret, Gary.
Meow.
He said it's all the way up on that box.
Don't worry, SpongeBob.
I'll grab it.
Well, SpongeBob, I think Gary may have been wrong. This is an old rotted potato.
Oops. Guys, I think I got the magic spell down.
Alakazam, alakabam, bring me that cookbook as fast as you can.
Yes, it's the Krusty Krab cookbook. Why should I give it to you, SpongeBob? You already misplaced it once. Oh, quit your crying, SpongeBob. You can have your book back.
Gary, but where did I put my spatula?